There we go. Hey, splits are great, aren't they? Yeah, Roblink, it was shortly before you arrived. There we go. Not the jump. Yeah, it's a great game. It's worth picking up. If you've got a Switch or a PS4 right now, let's do that. But yeah, if you've got a Switch or a PS4, it's worth your time. If you don't, yeah, it's coming out on PC at some point. Community consensus seems to be that PC's probably going to be better for... dodged him. Nice. What was I saying? Oh yeah. PC's probably gonna be better for fish flying. At least I got the early escape. No reason not to get the heart early now, because we just save and quit out no matter what. I'm calling it right now. Everybody at SGDQ is going to have a Switch. It's fine. It's actually okay. For a second, I was playing this like I was going to death warp. Arrows, though. Oh, Long Decoder, if you're still here, how was Mario Kart 8? It looked fun. Hear it, and I'm a little bit bummed that my copy is presently semi-MIA. I'm supposed to have it by Sunday. I'll take that. I'll need it later. I was watching Pooh stream for a while, and near as I could tell, basically, Pooh was 100% of the people who was getting hecked when I was watching. Nice. I'm feeling pretty good about my fireball count. I would like a couple more arrows though. The new battle mode is really good. Wow, I've never gotten hit by that dude. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. This is gonna be my first Mario Kart experience since Mario Kart on the Super Nintendo, so. I'm looking forward to coming in last every time that I play. Jump into this room from now on. Sets up a heart drop though here that could have been a spell, which is a bummer. It's fine though. The rest of the room went okay. Oh yeah, no, I have no doubts that Mario Kart's a great game. Is a good number. Bad. There's a heal right here, so it costs me nothing but time and ego. Skeletons at least drop good loot. No boomerang yet. boomerang yet. My guaranteed heart. Not too afraid of the skeletons is what I was gonna say. That room went well though. Good when it comes to fire magic right now. Thank you. we're lucky this is the last hit. No, I don't bother picking up gold from bosses anymore. Take that. But yeah, the gold routing at this point for any percent, or for at least no major glitches, easy and normal, doesn't require any boss gold at all. We're in really good shape, magic-wise. Since we didn't get the fish heart, it's worth it. Every time. Every time, without fail, I screw that up. Yeah, you know what? I'll double back for that. Seems worthwhile. Enthusiastic about this run being allowed to continue. Grabbing chests and less equipment. Both are correct. Let's go, first try. Yo, first try. In the current route that I'm trying right now, since I skipped fish part, I don't know, probably was a minute to picking up hearts overall. Yeah, I know what you meant. I know you meant heart containers when you said hearts. Be honest, having only two hearts at this section is kind of stressful. No reason for me not to pick up that cash. I had to delay anyway. I'm a little bit concerned about being able to pick up the Tasmanian sword, which is a major time save. That way is okay. I need to not do that though. Nice. Nice. A heart drop is exactly what I was hoping for. Alright, I'm getting the lion heart though. There we go. I need hearts and I need gold. I need both of them, like, really, really badly. Lacking either of them is going to kill this run. Drop better than that. Drop obscene fat stacks of gold, please. Of course the heart goes in the lava. Why wouldn't it? Okay. I jumped at the wrong time. I jumped just a little bit late. That. Nope. I need that money. I also need to not die, to be fair. I don't need cash anymore. I'm not gonna bother buying Hades armor. I think I might go. I'm not gonna go bother that. I am gonna grab this though because it's got an extra potion. I really, really want some hearts to drop. Oh gosh, this is a stressful run. This is really stressful. All right, I'll do the fast trap for the second part of the room. This was a pretty okay daimyo castle. Nice. Sure, why not? That's actually just fine. Totally fine. Good start. Oh my gosh, come on. Terrible fight. I don't think that that was much better than my PB in No Major Glitches. I don't think I saved very much time. Roguelink, yeah, I'll eventually get good enough at this game where I don't have to collect more than one of the hearts. One of the hearts is so in your way that not getting it is silly. God, I screwed up that fight. Like, part of that was bad RNG, but part of that was just I did really poorly at that fight. 2 minutes. Okay, that's about what I expected. Yo, Panzer Dave, thank you for the GG. Yeah, that's GG for this one. That's probably going to be it for me for tonight. I think I want to spend the rest of my Friday relaxing and writing code and probably writing that troll BRB screen for when I go AFK. I really like that idea. All right, this is 1 minute off of my normal run. Yeah. My normal run actually is a substantially better run than my easy world record right now. Easy's pretty bad. I'll probably be playing more of this tomorrow. Either this or Super Mario World, I'm not decided yet. But hey, we got the hard no major glitches world record. And we got the easy any percent. I think this is world record. This might be. I don't know if Greenalynx has any runs that are better. He might. Because I know he's been running it, but everybody else who's been talking about running this game is already on the leaderboard. So I know that as far as the leaderboard is concerned, this is world record right now. I'm not sure if Greenalynx can beat me, though. He might. Yeah, I mean, it's a world record, but it's not a very good one. There's so much poor play in this. The run becomes more interesting since you you cut out some of the gold collection, which means that you're much more of a glass cannon for most of the run. In the No Major Glitches run, you're able to afford purchasing the I'm looking for a word. The Shogun Shield. But in this run, you can't afford it. You can't get the Shogun Shield. And even not purchasing the Shogun Shield, it was really, really tight managing to get the gear that we needed. We were pretty close. We were close to on the edge with the Muramasa sword. And then we were like, what, 21 gold away from not being able to afford the Tasmanian sword. So that definitely adds an interesting aspect to this run. I think I prefer No Major Glitches. I don't like the save and quit aspect of it. And we could, in No Major Glitches, we could conceivably skip getting the gold for that as well. We could skip... We'd probably skip Dragon Heart instead of Fish Heart in No Major Glitches, because Fish Heart is literally in your way. But we could conceivably cut out some of the time that we cut out for this run for No Major Glitches, and that would take down the time some. But for my first run, I'm happy with this. This is an okay first any percent run. The time's definitely gonna drop.